Welcome to Bang It News. Today is James Comey best friends with Robert Mueller, and is that a conflict of interest? Claim: Fired FBI director James Comey and special counsel Bob Mueller are best friends, which presents a conflict of interest in the Russia investigation. This claim is mostly false. What is true? Comey and Mueller are former Department of Justice colleagues, and they have a work-related friendship. What is false? Comey's attorney says they are not best friends, and government ethics experts say the relationship doesn't rise to the level of an illegal conflict in relation to the investigation in any case. Description: Comey's attorney said that the two men know each other from working together but are hardly best friends, and experts told us the relationship doesn't meet conflict of interest legal criteria. Explanation: On 12 June 2017, Breitbart.com published a story reporting that former assistant FBI director James Kallstrom had told them that fired Federal Bureau of Investigation director James Comey is best friends with Robert Mueller, a former bureau director who has been appointed special counsel to lead an investigation into alleged collusion between Russia and the campaign of President Donald Trump. Further, he reportedly told them that relationship presents a conflict of interest which is hampering the Russia probe. Bob Mueller and Jim Comey are the best of friends and have been for over two decades. How do you appoint a special counsel who is a longtime friend? It's a massive conflict of interest. Breitbart also cited a piece written by journalist Garrett Graff in Politico magazine, in which Graff describes the pair's working relationship while Mueller technically reported to Comey as deputy attorney general. Comey, two decades his junior, treated Mueller as a close friend and almost mentor. The men had known each other for years as each rose into the small, elite fraternity of prosecutors at the top of the Justice Department. As to Kallstrom's comment, for full explanation, see the description.